Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is ArkyHeartless. Man, I just came off the two training scene. I just happened to run into this. What's your name, man?
Bernard Lewis.
I see you got them cans right now, right there. You selling them?
Yeah.
Okay. How much you selling one for? Like.
We got them for small $5 for the medium, $3 for the big.
That's what's up, man. That's what's up, man. I like the can, man. They look cool though. How long you been making those?
25 years.
25 years, man. That's some ill shit right there. You hear that? Hear that, folks? 25 years in the can, and you making those can, man. You gotta really promote this guy for all some real shit. This is the real shit right there, man. This case could sell. This case could sell on some real shit. So, listen. Wherever you go on, while I'm Times Square or whatever the case may be, run into this man right here. You heard? All right? Take care.
Thank you.
You're welcome.